Let's talk now about our second topic this week, which is MongoDB, which is a NoSQL solution to store and manage data. Here are our learning objectives, and as this is a rather short talk, you will find only view of them. We will first learn a bit about document object storage itself, then we look into MongoDB architecture, we will learn again a bit how distributed architectures can look like. And lastly, we talk a bit about interfaces and how to use MongoDB.